The announcer didn't even call DePaul's name. Rude.